A voltage divider is a passive linear circuit which produces an output voltage that is a fraction of its input voltage. Voltage division is the result of distributing the input voltage among the components of the divider. Using just two series resistors and an input voltage, we can create an output voltage that is a fraction of the input. A bridge circuit is an electrical circuit in which two circuit branches are bridged by a third branch connected between the first two branches at some intermediate point along them. A Wheatstone bridge is a device used to measure the electrical resistance by comparison method. The bridge was originally developed for laboratory measurement purposes, and one of the intermediate bridging points is often adjustable when so used. Bridge circuits now find many applications, both linear and non-linear, including instrumentation, filtering, and power conversion. Voltage dividers are one of the most fundamental circuits in electronics. Resistor voltage dividers are frequently used to create reference voltages or to reduce the magnitude of a voltage so it can be measured. They're also useful as signal attenuators at low frequencies. Various forms of resistant bridge circuits are used to measure not only resistance, but inductance, capacitance, and dissipation factors in circuits. Other arrangements such as the Wien bridge, the Maxwell bridge, and the Heaviside bridge use the same basic principle of comparing the output of two potentiometers sharing a common source to determine an unknown value. One device frequently used as a voltage dividing component is the potentiometer, which is a resistor with a movable element positioned by a manual knob or lever. The movable element, typically called a wiper, makes contact with a resistive strip of material at any point selected by the manual control. This in turn, as the wiper is moved up, it contacts the resistive strip closer to terminal 1 and further away from terminal 2, lowering the resistance to terminal 1 and raising the resistance to terminal 2. This in turn changes the voltage potential between the terminals and the wiper. A Wheatstone bridge is ideal for measuring small changes in resistance and is often used in applications such as strain gauges and resistance thermometers. One of the Wheatstone bridge's initial uses was for the purpose of soil analysis and comparison, and they continue to be used in many forms of analysis circuitry.